It's important people visit your Instagram for the first time that they know you are all that and a bag of chips. So today we're talking about the grid. Hey, boring business owners, and welcome to my channel where I help your message get seen in that cluttered newsfeed. If you're looking to crush it with social media and online marketing, you're gonna wanna make sure you hit that subscribe button below so don't miss any more videos from this channel that are gonna help you with your social media and online marketing goals. Oh, the Instagram grid. It's going to be how everyone judges you completely and entirely on Instagram. So let's make sure that yours is looking so good, so sweet. And the best way to get started with that is to get my freebie down in the description below, because I partnered up with my very good friend Crystal over at Crystal Clear Photography to make sure that we gave you everything you needed, all of the visual, beautiful photo tools to make sure your newsfeed and your stories were on point. So one of the things we talk about all the time in the social media space is your grid. It's where people go to your profile picture and see everything that you have going on for the first time. It's where you're going to tell your visual story. This is why it's important to make sure that one, you have established your category so you know who you are. My categories for my brand: social media, military life, video marketing, my podcast, going live, my family. Those are my categories that I talk about throughout my feed. You need to make sure you have established what your categories are so that your content can sort of fit into those buckets. You want to make sure that you have an established color theme. Now, this might sound a little weird. Your coloring doesn't always have to do with your brand. Like the brands for All in One were very red and black and white, a little bit of silver in there for fun. You want to make sure that you have like a cohesive look to a successful page. In a second, I will head over to the phone where I'm going to show you a couple different profiles that are doing really cool things. But you want to make sure that you have a set color scheme for what you're trying to do. Maybe you have like a white overlay to everything. Maybe everything's like a vintage overlay. Maybe you make all of your own custom graphics like a green washout for some reason. Whatever that is, you want to have a cohesive look to all of your photos. That way people know what you're about and it's very visually appealing and they're going to hit that follow button and go see what you have to offer. Then it's also really important to make sure that you're scheduling that content out. Your grid is going to be great, but what's most important about your grid is that it's continuing to grow and have things added to it. So make sure you're using a scheduling tool, maybe like Sendable or whatever else that you would prefer that can help you schedule your content so that you can be there on a regular basis. There are also some really fun tools that can make like your feed all fancy and grid-like and like a pattern, which again, I'll show you over on the phone. So let's head over to the phone and I'm going to show you some accounts I really love and really dive into these things that we just talked about so that your grid can be awesome. And then I'm also gonna show you a great tool that's gonna help you schedule out your grid so it looks exactly the way you want it to. So I wanted to have like a bigger surface to show you, so I actually went to my computer. So this is Crystal, who I partnered with to create those stock images that you guys can grab in the description. But here's what she has. So hers are very like a mix of her branding colors with like a pop of color. So she's very focused on like whites and blacks. She's got these pops of colors with these pinks and then these yellows. So she's created a little bit of like a few color schemes to help tell her brand story through those photos. It's very clear. White is a very popular stock photo look that you can kind of create for your brand. And then of course you can see her branding at the work. She does photography, she does work, she has those herself, she has her kids. This is a good example of a grid. Like you can look at her stuff and know the kind of things that she is doing. So this is Cora Fitness. I thought that this is another great example of sort of a really good color scheme. They do a really good job of extreme darks and lights in their feed. So it's a lot of like, you almost always can see black and white in all of their feeds, which has created a really good contrast for their page. With the Pine Bar, I love her look because she's added kind of like a vintage overtone to her photos. You can create something like this with a filter preset on your Instagram. Just kind of like use the same filter every time. This can kind of help create that look along with a little bit of help from, you know, making sure the photos you're doing have a similar color pattern and lighting structure. So again, for this, it's a lot of browns and whites and grays and things like that. So this is the content planner. This is another object where you go, it's called monochromatic. This is where like you pick a main color and like wash it out for your feed. And it's gonna be really helpful to make a look. The reason that I know she has created hers this way is because her content planner itself is all purple, and so she really wanted to make sure that she kept that going through her Instagram as well. On this Joey Knows account, I wanted to show you that this is another idea where you have your columns. So her feed is all one column is always text. And I thought that that was a really cute idea and something you guys can consider if you're looking to sort of up the quality of your account and put a lot more thought and planning into what you are doing on your feed. And then the last one I want to show you is from Paper and a Plan. And she does this really great thing with these grids. If you can see, like right here, you can see how this square continues into the next image. And then it even goes down into this one. So she's planned her grid. And there are different tools that you can use to do this, where she's able to carry out the layout into the next picture. So each picture looks fantastic on its own. Because she's added this design, it allows for her grid to look really cohesive and really put together. So this is a really fun idea if you're looking to get like really advanced with the layout of your Instagram grid. Definitely check out Planoly if having a really good Instagram grid is really important for your brand. This allows for you to schedule your Instagram content to your Instagram feed, just like you can do like with Facebook and Twitter. We use Sendable at my agency, but they don't have this advanced feature. Planoly is very specific to helping you plan your grid for your Instagram feed. What's really great about this is again a tool I found out about from Crystal, who's partnered with me through this series, where we talk a lot about how to make your grid look good. Because it's one thing to like post one-off images and even to schedule your content. It's another thing to make sure that it always looks good and that it goes with your design and that things are posting in the correct order and things that you like. Brands that do things that are very visual oriented, like things in fashion, things in design, depending on how you have your marketing plan, this, I feel like using a tool like Planoly and going this in depth into your plan for Instagram is a really advanced thing. So this is definitely something to consider if you're looking to use Instagram pretty exclusively or as your main social network for everything that you're trying to do for your brand. So definitely check this out. We'll have a referral link for you to check out in the description below.
So that's the grid. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section down below. Make sure you grab that freebie so that you can start building a beautiful grid of your own with the stock photo library that I have available for you guys from Crystal and I over at Crystal Clear Photography. You're gonna watch the next video in our Instagram for Business series right here. And like we always say in military life, it's never goodbye, it is see you soon. So until next time, see you soon.